now we're gonna go ahead and set up our stuff here. We got some DI water in this tank. We got 35 gallons. Works great for me. Honestly, maybe 60 gallons will be good, but 35 is actually not bad. I can get about 2 or 3 vehicles done with that. So, and normally that's how many vehicles I do anyway. So I really don't run into any problems. So yeah, if you guys are looking for a tank, one of these 35 gallons is not that bad. Now I got this 35 gallon at a Tractor Supply store, and I think it was $199 at that time. So that was a few years before. So I don't know if it's the same price still or if it's gonna be more. Chances are it's probably gonna be more, but not bad. All right. So as you guys can see, we still have some good beading, good signs of protection on this vehicle. So that's why I love using PNS Pro, because it's going to clean the vehicle and it's also not going to affect the coating or wax on your car. So let's go ahead and finish it up. Now this is a tool here, guys, that I use every single day for my detailing business, because this is an amazing tool. It blows out all of the debris, and what I like to do is work in the front, push everything back, and then vacuum. Helps you save some time, and yeah, I cannot go without this here. If you guys are curious about this product here, I am gonna have it in the description, so if you want to take a look, link is in the description. Check it out, guys. If you guys haven't used it, this right here is going to save you so much time. I guarantee you guys, it's going to save you so much time. So as you guys can see, we have pushed all the dirt from the front to the back. Now it's all nice and ready for us to use the vacuum it down, and we are good to go. Let's go ahead and get that started. Oh, we're going to be using bead maker. This is a great drying aid. It's also a paint sealant. So since this vehicle is ceramic coating, this is a perfect complement to the vehicle, because not only is it going to add a topper to the vehicle, it is also going to provide a nice glossy finish as well. That's what bead maker does. So now this chemical is not diluted, it is straight, so you don't dilute this product. You can use it as a drying aid, what I'm about to do right now, or you can dry the vehicle and then use it, and it's going to give you a little bit more of a durability. So you have that flexibility. And the bead maker gives you a slick finish as well. So if you like that slick to the touch feeling, if you like that candy look, bead maker is definitely going to give you that. Look at that shine, guys. This is already coming out amazing. Yeah. It's looking good, guys. And you know what? And bead maker is also great on the wheels. We're going to go ahead and do that as well. And leave a little bit of protection behind on the wheels as well. Alright guys, we are done. So let's see how long it took us. We started at 12 o'clock. It is 1:16, so we took an hour and 15 minutes to do a maintenance wash. So let me know in the comments down below if you guys think maintenance washes are a good business strategy for detailing, or what are your thoughts about it. Leave a comment down below, and we'll catch each other on the next video. Thanks for watching, guys.